بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه ولا ما بعد. This is our ninth lesson going through the text نواقض الإسلام written by محمد بن عبد الوهاب رحمه الله. We've arrived at the eighth nullifier. قال المصنف رحمه الله الثامن مظاهرة المشركين ومعاونتهم على المسلمين. والدليل قوله تعالى ومن يتولهم منكم فإنه منهم إن الله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين. Supporting the disbelievers, wishing them to be victorious over the Muslims and aiding them against the Muslimin is a nullifier by Islam, with the evidence being the قوله تعالى in Surah Al-Ma'idah يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تَتَّخِذُوا الْيَهُودَ وَالنَّصَارَ أَوْلِيَاءَ أَوْ يُهُوا بَلِيمُ. Do not take the Jews and the Christians as allies. بَعْضُهُمْ أَوْلِيَاءُ بَعْضُ. They are allies with each other. وَمَنْ يَتَوَلَّهُمْ مِنْكُمْ فَإِنَّهُ مِنْهُمْ. And he from amongst you, O Muslims, who allies and supports and aids them, فَإِنَّهُ مِنْهُمْ. Then he is from them. Verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not guide the unjust people. And likewise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran, إِنَّمَا يَنْهَاكُمُ اللَّهُ عَنِ الَّذِينَ قَاتَلُكُمْ فِي الدِّينِ وَأَخْرَجُوكُمْ مِنْ دِيَارِكُمْ وَظَاهَرُوا عَلَىٰ إِخْرَاجِكُمْ أَنْ تَوَلَّهُمْ. I.e. those who supported the kuffar, who took you out of your lands, you have been prohibited from not fighting them. So you have to fight them. And so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, وَمَنْ يَتَوَلَّهُمْ مِنْكُمْ. And those from amongst you who allies with them and aid them, i.e. those who've driven out the Muslims from their land or supported the kuffar in driving out the Muslims from their own land, then, and if you ally with them and aid them, then you are verily from the ظالمون, you are from the unjust people. And so allying with the mushrikeen against the muslimin, hoping that the mushrikeen are victorious over the muslimin, aiding them, supporting them, whether it be monetarily or physically or via providing them with arms and weapons, and hoping that they are victorious and defeat the Muslimin, هذا من الكفر. This is from disbelief, and it's a nullifier from the nullifiers of Islam. والله أعلم. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.